Jesus Christ, from Genesis to the Revelation. Hallelujah.
Amen.
So here we talk about to turn from blindness to the spiritual eyes. That is what is the purpose of the anointing. And you said to proclaim the acceptable year of the Lord, the year of Jubilee. So many of us here, we need to understand that when we receive the anointing of God, it is to deliver people, it is to heal people, it is to bring peace. That is the package. The anointing is the package. I pray that all of us here, we are going to exercise the anointing of God in Yahweh Shammah ministry. In Jesus' name.
Amen.
I pray that the Lord is anointing us for His purpose. Oh, just say, oh, Lord, anoint me for your purpose. Just say,
Lord,
say,
Lord, anoint me for your purpose. Lord, anoint me for your purpose.
Because the purpose of the anointing is what we are reading here. Then we went next and we said that the anointing of God needs to be maintained. And we talk about nine things that we need to use to apply to maintain the anointing. Number one, we say prayer. It's important to pray. A Christian.